Donald and Stewart. As Steen gets it deep, he was buried by Robida. And now McDonald in against Rome. And McDonald can get it free. He does. Quickly back to Petrangelo. A drive right on. Rebound. They score. Stewart, a power play goal.
That first shot by Petrangelo was a wicked one. A high riser, open lane, and Stewart's able to capitalize with some good hands down low, elevated that puck because Lettinen was sprawling back to his left. That first one looked like it clipped the mask of the goaltender Lettinen, and it was a hard one. 17th goal of the year, but a good battle on the boards. You outman the opposition, and then you drive hard to the net, but it's all a result of the hard shot, too, by Petrangelo and that juicy rebound right to Stewart. That would put him on pace as Bert Godin, the trainer, gives him a little bit of the fists right there. That puts him on pace for about a 30-goal season if it was an 82-game season.
And that's his first goal in 8 games. It comes at 10-10, and it breaks an 18-game drought, or 18-chance drought on the power play.
Yeah, last 4 games for Stewart, he had 0 points in that time. That, it's always big. You score a power play goal, too, and get that opportunity to capitalize on it right off the hop.
Petrangelo and Steen get the assists on the power play goal by Stewart. His team leading fifth power play goal. And the Stars shoot it down the ice. It's played by Elliott, so no icing. And we get a whistle after the power play goal. Stewart 17th at 10-10.